See where that Rex went? Up on the hill. May have turned around. Right here. Coming down. They smack each other. He actually got me, unfortunately. Not too great. It's about 1/3. That Rex is down again. Yep. On health or stam? Alright, I'm coming. Yep. I think you can kill him.
But it's Fred.
I'm getting to critical on the water scenario. Do you think it's safe in the fucking crater? Probably not. Yeah.
Thank you.
The lighter one? Red, I think. Oh, wait, green. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. I mean, ask if it will. Ask, see if it will make friends. Is it in the area still? Oh, it's by a... It's with a croc? Yeah, make friends with him. Crocs come from? It's like they just load it all in. They all bit each other and shit. I'm stuck! Run! God damn it! I get stuck in their models and I can't move. Ooh, he got me good on that one. Luckily, I think the bird's with us, not against us, at least. Kind of seems that way. I gotta do some heavy recovery, though. I got fucking struck real bad, and it was, like, not even, like, a charge bite. Nice. Can you kill him? I can't even do shit, man. I'm like super low. Yeah, all these crocs are loading in. This is a team thing. Yeah, I got stuck on fucking one of them too. there is a fucking pointless against Crocs. I mean, if they were significantly around, away from other Crocs, then I would agree with you. Healed enough.
He bit his friend.
Alright. I'm bringing up first.
Yes.
I'm like up near its, like, damn near touching his tail, and he bites, and somehow he hits me. I mean, we can, yeah, I don't know, it's tough, there's just so many of them, and I don't know how that guy was fucking biting me, he was so far away. it was like his image was like 1 second behind where it should have been when he was hitting me, if that makes any sense. Run, motherfucker, jump! Goddamn.
You dead?